I don't have time. You know, if I bring out the things that I see on my DM about my brand, about myself, you will be shocked to your marrows. You know, you'll be shocked to your marrows. I thank God that I'm a blessing to some people. You know, with everything that I went through, you know, I'm strong and I'm carrying on. I'm helping people to, you know, I'm helping people to be strong. You know, I've done a lot. There's fights that I went through my own shit, and I'm still going through my own shit as well. And, you know, I think so. Arashow, many people don't understand that brand, and many people don't even understand who Arashow is as well. But one thing I realized, even though it took me time to realize it, that it's an assignment that was given to me. You know, even my boyfriend, you know, does not really understand. I sit him down to tell him, you know, this is the kind of person I am. This is the kind of person I have to be. This is what I have to do on this social media. And it took me years, you know, that, you know, to start something afresh, you know. This is just a relationship. It's not marriage. You know, I read comments. I'm not going to lie. That's my boyfriend. Yeah, that's my boyfriend. I'm not going to lie to you. So it took me time. You know, it's, I don't want any negative comments here. De Claudia, don't worry, you know. I don't want any negative comments, please. De Claudia, let's be guided. I don't know who you are. I don't know what you, you know. Let's be guided. I only did this live chat because I want to start to work, and because I'm a public figure, I'll keep doing this once in a while to say thank you to every one of you. I have received a lot of calls today. I've received so many calls today, you know. So, many people don't understand that platform and brand. It is not about posting adverts and passes alone. And it even me that owns a brand, you know. It took me time as well to understand that brand. It took me time to know the assignments God has given me. You know, but I thank God that I realized it on time and I'm using it. Yes, I thank God that I realized it on time. I'm not a perfect person. I'm not going to come online to shade or to say what is not. I'm not a perfect person, to be honest. You know, I'm not, but I'm not what you people think I am. I thank God that I am not dead. I don't have dementia. I don't have any physical sickness, terminal sickness. I thank God for that, even though I have blood pressure, but it's not a normal, it's not a constant one. What do I want to say again? It was a whole lot, you know, from 2019. I cry a lot. You know why I cry a lot is because many of you don't know me. The way... You see, the people that messes up or that are messing my name up are people that don't know me. It's all so bad. I have a hair vendor that I'm doing advert for. She doesn't know me. She has never heard of Arashow. She paid $500. Yes, for she paid $500 last week. Was it last week or 2 weeks ago? I think 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago. I can't remember. Yes, 3 weeks ago or 2 weeks ago. Yeah. I'm doing this live video to just encourage. It's not about what I posted, you know. I'm just doing this live video to encourage. And because of this brand, it must not go down and it can never go down. So this woman said she saw me on Sunday Ednot's page, and she saw me on Priceless Trade Fair. She saw me on Sunday Ednot's page. She saw me on today's Ednot's page, and she came to my page. She said she saw where Priceless Air was having, where we were having the trade fair show. Hold on, let me... Is the music disturbing? Should I pause the music? I want to know, or I should leave it. Let me know, guys, before I can talk. Is the music disturbing or I should leave it? Let me even say, maybe I must say loud, Kenny. Okay. Okay, I should leave it. Okay. Yeah, because this is, I listen to gospel music. That's my best. You know, it helps me. It heals me. You know, it encourages me. Praise. Yeah. It helps me, you know, because I'm going to say lots of things. I might not say everything today, but, you know, I just want to encourage people. Like I told you, I'm not carried away with what I posted today. It's not about what I posted today, but, the calls made me to do this live chat. People have been calling me. They're saying a lot of things about me and, you know, so, okay. Thank you. I should leave it. Okay. So she said she saw me on today Edna's page. And, when she got to my page, the first thing she saw on my page was a video of the trade fair we had 3 weeks ago. She said she saw me going around all the vendors and I was calling all the vendors. I was saying that, oh, how are you guys? I hope you guys are okay. I hope you guys are selling. I hope you guys are making money. Is everything fine? Let me know if you have anything to say, if you have any problem. You know, she said she was like, damn, like, I'm the one that put the demo, you know, like, she was shocked, like, how can somebody be so extra? Like, someone is, it's after people's, hold on. I can't say very well. I know, that's, how can somebody be so intentional about people's, brand, people's business? And she came to me, and that's why she, you know, she joined our brand. Like I told you, I am not going to tell you what is not. You know, even God, we go to God, we ask for forgiveness, and He forgives us. I am not a bad person. I don't pray any of you go through what I've gone through in 5 years. I am battling with a lot of things. I am battling with my kids and praying for them. My kids have another mentor. Their mentality for marriage, for our future, is different. It's alarming. How will I put it? Scary. So I'm praying for those kids because of what we have made them to go through. They don't value life. They don't value people. They don't value, not people like, they don't want to value marriage. They don't want to value relationship. My kids want to work hard. They want to go to school and be great. They want to make it in life. And I can see that. They don't want any man to use them. They don't want any man to dump them. They don't want any man, you know. So I'm battling with that on my own as well. Like, Allah Majeki wa Alami Jasufu. They don't believe in marriage. And why am I saying this to people? If you still have that opportunity of being in your marriage, if it's not a do or die thing, stay there. I am telling you, if you can amend, if you can work out with your man, if you can work out with your woman, because I don't think marriage should fail. I don't think love should fail. I don't think anyone should be tired of love. But if a situation persuade it or makes it to happen, we should be careful of our kids. Yes, not all marriages will last. May those of you that are in marriage, may your marriage last. And not all relationship will also lead to marriage. Things has changed. Everybody wants to be happy. Everybody wants to live well. What I did today is not prepare them. I swear to God Almighty. My star does not go with prepare them. I will fail. I will go and do what I'm not supposed to do. You know, makoja yemi. Enti oba tegbe o yeko tegbe. I don't know what God has for me. I don't know what plans, but whatever is going that I'm going through at that moment or what I'm enjoying at that moment, I want to enjoy it. You understand? Mm-hmm. So, if you can work out with your marriage, if you're still in that marriage, work it out. Yes, children will go. Let me tell you, people always say, the children will go and they will leave you. You don't understand, of course. But you want your children to go, even if they leave you, but you want to enjoy it. I am not enjoying my money now, but my children, they are enjoying my money. Because I know that money will make them go to places and I will enjoy that money back. Yes. You understand? I am not really enjoying my money because I'm the only one doing it, you know, but it's fine, even if I'm not the only one. But I am investing on my kids to be great, because when they are great, I will enjoy that money that I didn't enjoy when they were enjoying it. I will enjoy it. And that's what I'm doing for my mom. See, if you have your mother, if you have your father, if any of your parents, if they took care of you, when you were young, take care of them. My money is for my kids and my mom. I'm not somebody that calls my mom every day, every minute, every second, every hour. I called the last time I called her was on Monday, and I called her today. But I don't joke with my mom. My mom and my kids. So if you have that opportunity that you're still in your marriage, make it work. And you know, people fall out of love. You cannot force people to love you. When people don't love you, they don't love you anymore. So when the marriage falls out, this is not just the woman, both the man. I don't know why I'm saying this. To be honest, I didn't plan to say this. I just wanted to say thank you to you people and to tell you that in 5 years, what I've gone through, just to say thank you to you, you know. And when the marriage is gone, you know, think about your kids. Every day I beg my kids. Every day I talk to them that I'm sorry. Before, I used to speak for both of us, but now I speak for myself alone, because the other party does not, you know, it's about hatred, you know, fine. I beg them, I talk to them, I tell them, I pray for them. I'm sorry for whatever I've made you go through. May you not see what will make you go through frustration and may you not see situation that will make you go through frustration and misbehave. And that's my story. Oh, sorry. Yes. You know, so I'm just using, you know, because of what I'm going through, let's be careful and be guided for our kids. Guys, you know, what I did today is not what you'll be seeing all the time on my page. Because of my kids, because of the other person's kids, and because of social media stress. We don't want drama. I don't want drama. I don't want attention, you know. I just want to be happy. When I feel like I want to put, I will put, you know. I just did it today. A party attracted me to put it, you know. So it's not about pepper them. It's not about I want a, you know, but it happened and it has happened and I like it. It has happened. So, I just want to say thank you to every one of you. It's not like men don't come to me. It's not like men don't, you know, ask me out. But I was scared at some point. I was scared of love and dignity as well. I don't want to. I have 3 girls. I want to be their role model. You know, I want to be their role model. I don't want to teach my kids dirty things. I don't want them to grow up to be doing what I am doing or what I was doing. You know, so I really comported myself. It's not like I wanted somebody to come back. It's not like I wanted the state. You know, time and season. That time has gone. But you know, I have girls. I'm training them. I'm helping them. So, you know, just one person out of many just a touch. This person has changed me it has changed my life in many ways. You see that Arasho is quiet. You know, I try to, you know, because of what happened to me, because of the label people have labeled me, because of that person who has labeled me to be, men are scared of me. You know, men are scared of me. The relationship I'm into now is not even 1 year, 1 month old. It's not 2 months, it's not 3 months. It's a year plus. But nobody knows. It was hot and cold. Hot and cold. Why was it hot and cold? Because of the kind of person I am. And because of what this person has heard. Because of what they say to this man. Not just him, to many men that comes to my life. It's been crazy. I'm not desperate for man. I'm not desperate for marriage. To be honest, I'm not desperate for relationship. But you know, I cry when men come to me. I know somebody that is very, very, very great. That, you know, talking to me, just talking, we're still on the talking terms. He left me because of what they say. This person has gone to meet him on his DM. That one has gone to meet him on his DM. That one has called him on WhatsApp. And I will laugh. And many of them will call me. They say, is that what they said? Yes, that is what happened. And they will go. Another one will come. I like you. They'll be talking to me. I cuckoo didn't say yes to any man, you know. Oh, they say you are this. They said you would drag me. They say you would. Is that what they said? Yes, it's okay. It will go. I will laugh. But it's not like I gave you all my body or you came to my house. No man has ever come to my house. Blah, blah, blah. So it's something that I've battled with emotionally and mentally. And I will cry. Nobody knows. My children doesn't even know that I cry about that. I think TJ Sunimi, okay, one day I now called Tammy. And he said, you know what? Just look for, you know, just pray about it. And if you see anybody, go for them. You can imagine what I've been through. So you can imagine. And when they call me, they tell me this. I will go to the mirror and look at myself. Aramide, what this person just said, is it true you're like this? Is it true like you're like this? Is it true like that you're like this? I'll just smile. I call that person a painkiller. I told you that series of men have been coming to me back to back. I saw safety in that man. It's not my husband, though. Don't be saying wedding. Let's leave it one at a time. That's just my boyfriend. Yeah. I saw safety in that man. I went for his circle. That man changed a lot of things in me. Just a touch. Like I told you, that relationship that you are seeing is over a year. It's over a year, but no, I bring him there. I say, my uncle. It's over a year. In fact, few people that knows were like, no, believe Aramide would be any sitter. No, believe Aramide. At a point, I was scared. It was hot and cold. He's a private person. He's a good man. You understand? He's a private person. He doesn't want noise. He doesn't, you know, so it took him time because of my brand. I can't be quiet. Many men want me to be quiet. I can't because I'm quiet. I made him understand that because I'm a quiet person, because I'm a loud person does not mean I'm a bad woman or I'm going to be a bad girlfriend or I'm going to be a bad wife if God says I'm going to be his wife. You understand what I'm saying? So it took me time. It was, like I told you, a year relationship. It's a very good, that guy is a very good man. It's not even going to be on this. I know people will go and tell him. He did like, you understand? It's a very private person. And one thing I cherish about this guy is kids. He doesn't joke with his kids. I'm saying this. I'm not sure if he sees this live chat, he will be mad at me. I'll beg him. You know, Olorun fun mi ni agbara lati soro, lati up, lati, you know, I'm a servant of God, but I'm not using it well. I'm not scared of anybody. I am telling you, I'm not scared of anybody. Toma ni kan kan shogun. Ah, ka ba ma shogun, o ma ku ni. Eni to ba fe shogun lori mi ma ku. Lori awon omo mi o ma ku. Lori eni ti ba se o ma ku. Lori eni ti ba nse o ma ku. Eni to ba pa mi ni erin, to pa mi layo, to fun mi layo, te fe fowo ko won. E ma ku ni loruko Jesu. So it took me time. It's a very good. So there was a time I said, come to this social party in Houston, blah, 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 blah. He said, oh, I've been leaving these kids, you know. I'm sorry that I'm saying this, baby, if you see it. I'm just encouraging men, you know. I'm sorry, baby, if you see this video, you know. I'm a servant of God that I have a lot to share. For people I'm learning from people as well, and I want people to learn from me too, because I have a lot going through in me and that I've gone through as well. He said something. He said, "Ah, mo ti fe awon omo yen leju, mo fe du." That thing touched me. That's a man that makes his kids a priority. Sema binu, mutin fi awon omo yen leju. And let me tell you, these are grown-up kids, oh. University. These are grown-up kids. I'm so sorry. He doesn't like all this, but I'm sure God will touch him to understand my plight and my... You know? If it's one bad woman, I'm so proud of you. And that thing, this thing was 2 weeks ago. And this thing made me love this guy more. Men, when you respect your children, when you respect the mother of your kids, or any woman, it's a long way. It's good to see, you will prosper.